Oh, diamonds. Yes, finally. I've been waiting to get these. Oh, I can finally make a pool. Oh! This is Minecraft, but every ore is super. Oh, this is another weird idea. In this video, I have made it so that every single ore is super. This means that any ore you mine has a chance of dropping more valuable items. It starts at coal and gets better as you work your way up to diamonds. The question is whether I can beat the game while searching for super ores. Can I do it? Stay tuned to find out. And apparently only a small percentage of people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you do enjoy this video, then please be sure to subscribe. It is completely free and you can always change your mind later. Also, let's go for 10 likes on this video to help with the YouTube algorithm. All right, enjoy the video. And we're in. Straight away, there's a cave. Ooh, yes, we've got ores already. Now this is gonna be a bit of a scavenger hunt because finding better ores is the only thing that matters. Oh, there's coal there as well. Yes, okay. You know what? Let's mine this first because we don't need a stone pickaxe to do it. Oh, come on, Cole. What are you giving me? Please, please, please. Oh, free food. I'll take it. There's more here as well. What is this given? Anything else? Oh, yes, iron. See, this is why we do it. We might not even need to get stone tools. We got gold nugget. Yes. Oh, this is such easy food. And I'm going to be able to make an iron pickaxe before I make a stone pickaxe. Yes, we've got enough. Come on. Are you kidding me? Boom. And we can grab our stone easily now. That's so good. Might just grab a bit more of this for free food. Oh, we get raw beef as well. Okay, that sucks. And we've got our stone tools too. Now, obviously, as it gets better with each ore, we should get something good from this. Come on. Oh, a gold ingot. Are you kidding me? And we definitely get iron as well. Oh, we get wood and a book. Oh, wow. This is going to be so good. And we can already make a bucket. Boom. Grab these chickens for arrows later as well. Oh, yeah. I'm so sorry, chicken. Oh, okay. That was an easy way to find a village. It doesn't really matter, though, because there's a cave right here with more coal in it. Yes, please. This is just easy iron and food. Oh, wait a second. Is that a ruined portal behind all this? Yes. Oh, sometimes we get lucky. What are we getting? Oh, my goodness. Let's go. That's so much goodness. Fire protection 3 on the chest plate as well. And I don't know if we need it, but gold block 2. Oh, I tell you what, actually. Let's grab this smithing table as well. I have no idea if we're going to be able to get netherite from any ores, but if we do, that'll be amazing. And on top of all that, we've just got tons of food. So I'm seeming pretty unbeatable right now. Oh, no, 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 please don't hit me again. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. All I have to do now is find a cave. And of course I say that and then I find one. Wait. Oh, yes. And there's iron here. Perfect. I wonder if I can get diamonds from iron. Can I do it? Oh, we got an anvil. Oh, that's so good. We're not going to need to make an anvil later. Wait, what was that? Blacksmith loot chest? Contains loot from a village blacksmith. Oh my goodness. So this is basically a... Oh, wow. This is ridiculous. And I've got another one. Oh my... What? I'm so stacked. We're not even 10 minutes into the game and I can already make a diamond pickaxe and a diamond sword. I'm making armor. Please don't kill me. Nope. Do I just keep grabbing this ore? No, no. Creeper. Oh, boom. Too many skeletons commit. No one likes you. Yes. Ah! Perfect. They're all dead. Oh, and there's gold right here. Yes. Okay, what does this give? Oh. Okay, well, that makes sense. A diamond from gold. Come on, what else? Another diamond? Are you kidding me? What? And XP bottles. Oh, wow. This is insane. Oh, I got another blacksmith chest. I got two more. Come on. Oh, what is that? What? It's so much. I don't need any of it. My inventory is disgusting. I want to know what diamonds give. Oh, there's also ores in the nether. The gold ores and the quartz ore. Oh, that's insane. And we found a cave. Right, this is where we can build our portal. That's good. You know what? Let's do that right now. Boom, boom, boom. And we're done. Right, I'm not going through just yet. I want to check the rest of this cave. Are you kidding me? Lapis and redstone. Oh, this is good. Lapis is pretty rare, so hopefully this will give something good. What about you, redstone? What are you giving me? Oh, a diamond? Gold? Another blacksmith chest? Oh, just so much obsidian. Come on. Oh, we got an enderpearl and firework rockets. Oh my goodness. Wait, that means we have a chance of getting an elytra. What are we going to get an elytra from? Oh, that's going to be... Ah! Oh my goodness. All right, straight away. Diamond chest plate, diamond helmet. Boom, boom. I'm so stacked. Okay, well, now that I know we can get enderpearls from redstone, we don't need to trade. I'm not going to need piglins at all. So I'm going to go through to the nether. We're just going to find a fortress and we'll be sorted. Are you kidding me? A bastion. This is the second time I've spawned somewhere insane like this. And I don't need it. Ooh, we can finally test what this ore is though. Come on. Oh, obsidian. Oh, a chest. Bastion chest. Oh, no way. What's it? Oh, shut the front door. Ancient debris, diamond leggings, and 3 blocks of gold. Oh, wow. I'm almost full diamond. Right, let's just keep grabbing this because this is really good. Oh, no XP. Oh, whatever. It's fine. Oh, we got golden apples too. No way. And firework rockets. I saw that on another chest. Okay, my inventory is getting disgustingly full right now. Oh, a netherite ingot as well. Okay, we don't need the ancient debris. We're just taking all of this. A god apple. I'll take the netherite scrap because that's so good. We've got another bastion chest as well. Oh, another netherite ingot. I can already turn my sword into netherite and my pickaxe into netherite. And now I just have to find a fortress as quickly as possible. Oh, I might as well just check this though. It's just three bastion chests. And oh my, we're full diamond. Straight away, I'm full diamond. Oh, bad idea. Oh, I'm okay. Wait a second. I have 10 gold blocks, 62 gold ingots, and I don't need any of it because I'm not going to bother trading. Oh, wow. Are you kidding me? This is already a ridiculous challenge, and we found another fortress straight away. Oh, and quartz. What does quartz give? Come on. Oh, XP bottles. How many was that? Wait, what? Oh, invis? No way. I don't know what I need this for. That, now I look like an idiot. But does that mean we get other potions? Was that another one? Speed 5? Wait a second, what? Oh, this is insane. Okay, I've got to farm some quartz. That's another speed potion. Oh wait, there's another potion. What was that? Haste 5? Jump boost 5? I think that's all the potions. Yeah, that's just more haste and another speed 5. Okay, I really want another jump boost. Yep, there we are. That's what I'm talking about. And just to be safe, we've got 3 jump boost potions, 3 speed potions, and 1 haste 5 potion. I'm going to drink a haste 5 now. Oh, yep. My pickaxe doesn't even move. It's so quick. I'm going to drink a jump boost, an invisibility, and a speed right now. Oh, yes. Let's go. And now I'll take less fall damage. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, that was a terrible idea. I thought jump boost 5 would make me take less fall damage. Jump across. Oh. Yes! Oh, come here. Oh! Yes! I'm too quick. Yes, there's another blaze rod. Oh, and it was our first blaze rod. Yes! We're on 2 blaze rods now. Or 3 blaze rods. Yes! One, that's another blaze rod. I need 4 more, and then I'm good to go. Oh, one more. Ooh, actually, whilst we're waiting for them to spawn, we can craft a cool 6 golden apples. Might as well, just for fun. How many have I got now? 6. We just need 2 more blaze rods. Okay, I'm on fire, but this is it. This is where I get them, or not. Okay, this is not working as planned. I mean, I'm full diamond with a netherite sword, so I can't really complain. Oh, there's one. Literally one more. That's all I need. I'm on 3 hearts. You know what? I'm eating this god apple. I don't care. I just want fire resistance. You suck. This is my chance. Oh, that's the last one. I'm done. I'm out of here. Running over to a safe place and time to go through. Oh, yes. Okay, that was the easiest nether run I've ever done. Where are we? Oh, no, I was hoping to be in a cave. Oh, wait a second, though. There is a water ravine here. And I have a feeling there's a high chance of getting diamonds in water ravines. Please. Maybe. Oh, redstone, though. Yes, definitely going for that. Give me... Nope, no enderpearl, sadly. Yes, there's an enderpearl. Good. And another enderpearl. We have 3 now. Oh, yes. The quest for redstone, diamonds, and emerald has begun. It's cave searching time. What are my coordinates? I'm at 300 minus 300. Okay, that's good because I want to run back to my spawn because I think I was near an extreme hills biome. Yes. Wait. No, I think I'm already here or at least nearby. Hello, Enderman. Goodbye, Enderman. Hello, enderpearl. Yes. Oh, please tell me this is extreme hills. If it is, then we have a chance of finding emeralds. Oh, no. This is a wooded mountains biome. I don't know if emeralds spawn here. Wait, actually, I know what to do. Where do emeralds spawn in Minecraft? Emerald ore is found only in extreme hills. Oh, well, that sucks. It's diamond time then. That is all I care about. I need to find at least 1 diamond. I may be full diamond, but diamond ore is a very, very different game. Oh, I just found a spawner. Goodbye, please. Ooh, we're finding caves on caves and a mine shaft. That's good. Get a string for a new bow. That'll help. Oh yeah, this is looking good. Yes! Oh, I knew it. I love Y11 ravines. Okay, this is it. The moment of truth. What do you give me? Oh, a diamond and... What is that? Come on. Oh! Are you kidding me? Wait. Efficiency 1,000. I'm breaking 1,000. Okay, so that means... Yeah, super pickaxe. How many more diamonds are there? Okay. Oh, another... Oh! You get full diamond from 1 diamond? Oh, we got a chest. What chest could that be? I have no idea. Oh! Are you kidding me? Oh, the chest was from the iron, but we got an elytra. And we have 32 firework rockets. Oh my goodness. Oh my. This is insane. This is absolute insanity. So straight away, protection 1000 on the chest plate. I want more diamonds. Okay, what Y level am I at? 14. Let's go down 3. And let's go. It's diamond time. Come on. Or redstone time. Yes. Give me enderpearls. Yes. Oh, so many enderpearls. This is absolutely ridiculous. Please give me more diamonds. This is so good. Oh, what did we just get? stronghold loot chest. Did we get that from redstone? Oh, no ender pearls. Dang it. I don't even need those diamonds. I'll put them back once I've made my final diamond piece, obviously. Oh, this is too good to be true. Wait, are these more stronghold chests? Yep, they are. Oh, wow. Golden apple. Okay, I'll take it. Oh! Wait, what? We're in a wooded mountains. How have we found an emerald? Where do emeralds spawn in Minecraft? 1.16? Emerald ore can generate an overworld in the form of mineral veins within any type of mountains. Oh, yes. Okay, what do you give me, emerald, please? A totem! Okay, we don't need the shield anymore. And we're just getting ender pearls everywhere. Ooh, my pickaxe is actually starting to break a little bit. Another emerald. Another totem. I don't even need it. I'm leaving it. Never thought I'd say another one. Got two more stronghold chests. Come on. I'm breaking three. Don't need it. What about this one? Okay, this is just terrible. But we are getting so much redstone right now. Ooh, yes. Please give me ender pearls. No! Oh, yeah, this is it. We have 12 ender pearls. So we've technically got enough for the portal, but I want extra. Because the more we have, the better. So we'll place down these stronghold chests. Nope. Yes, finally. Okay. Oh, we have a stack of ender pearls. When did that happen? Okay, you know what we need? A mining montage until I find diamonds. Oh, finally. Oh, don't tell me it's one. Okay, good. No. Oh, I broke one by accident. Okay, what is this book? Protection 1000. Oh, yes. Now, before I mine the other two, I want to show you guys that I've been mining so much that we have managed to accumulate 19 stronghold chests, 15 bastion treasure chests, and 6 blacksmith chests. So before we mine these diamonds, let's see what we get from these blacksmith chests. Anything good? Well, no. And still no. And no. Okay. What about the bastion chests? Anything? I'm breaking one. Nope. Netherite ingot, though. Yes. And more netherite. That's good. Nothing else, though. Finally, more. Oh, another enchanted golden apple. Yes. And the rest is pretty bad. Oh, wait. We got the exact amount we needed to get netherite on every single diamond piece we have. Yes. Except for my chest plate, which for some reason I... Well, now I look like an idiot. Oh, wait. No, because there's ancient debris here. Oh, exactly 4 as well. Okay. Another book, please. Just another unbreaking efficiency. Yep. Just, I don't need it, man. Come on. What about you? No! The final diamond, please. Oh, just diamond armor. Really? So that book, we have no idea what that was. That's gone forever. Okay, that sucks. But you know what? It's fine because we've got our last netherite ingot. It goes onto our chest plate and yes! Oh, man, it feels good to be alive. I mean, I already have 3 stacks of ender pearls, but we might as well just check these chests. There's so many of them. Nope, nope, nope. Ooh, yes. Nope, and yeah, nope. I just have a couple of anvils. That's quite nice. Stick efficiency 1,000 on the axe and protection 1,000 on the leggings. It's time to go to that stronghold. Boom! Because I'm done with this place. We're leaving. And of course, we're in the ocean. Which way is it? It's this way. Oh, this is going to be fun. I then swam for what felt like forever. Oh, there's finally some land. Let me guess. It's still this way. Yep, of course. Ah, what a beautiful sunrise this is. I could look at this all day long. Psych, I've got Minecraft to beat. Boom. Oh, come on. Oh, is that it? Yes, that's the stronghold. It's an exposed one as well. Wait, can I see the portal room? Oh, please tell me it's easy to find. I've been swimming for years. I feel like it's right here. It's not. I was wrong. I was wrong. Ah, well, I didn't mean for that to happen. Right, the portal wasn't on the surface, so it's got to be lower down. That's the only explanation. What is happening with this stronghold? There's nothing anywhere. My armor is also so good that I just don't take any damage. Oh, and there's nothing here. Either of those chests. Okay, great. You know, let's check a big room. Ooh, all right, I'll take a library. Oh, knockback 2 sucks. Piercing 4 sucks. Looting 3 sucks. Channeling, oh my... 4 enchanted books and they're all bad. What about this one? Oh, really? How many knockback 2s do I need? I'm actually lost. No, I'm not lost. We found it. Oh, wow. Okay. Of course, the second I think I'm lost, we find it. Boom. Whoa, 3 eyes. Okay. Yes, let's fill this in. Oh, it was blocked off. I probably walked past this place. Oh, yeah. And there's another library right here. Anything? Protection 3? Nope, don't want it. I'm half protection 1000. Do you think I need protection 3? Sharpness 3? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll take sharpness 3. Fine. But you know what? Ugh, it's just, it's time to go through. Yes, let me out of here. Come on, you dragon. Let's do this. Get my elytra on. Get my rockets. Oh, wait, you know what? I'm not going to hold them in the same hand, just in case. I'm also going to drink a jump boost, a speed 5. Woo! Let's do this. And, whoa! Away we go. We can land up on these things nice and safely. Here we are. Boom. We're up here. Then without dying, we just go boom like that. And we just glide over to the next one. Woo! Without dying. Oh, okay. Easy does it. No, no, no. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Please. Break. Nice. We go again. Woo! Easy, easy. Okay, my speed is so messed up. I can't tell what's going on. Without dying again. Yes! No, dragon, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. We land on top. Yes, I can break it. We're down. Easy does it. No, 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 no. I don't want to die. Please. Please. Yes! Eating a golden apple just to be safe. Oh, come on. Down we go. Boom! Again, 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 again. And we land. Yes! Oh my goodness, we've actually got this. We've got this. This is insanity. Another one. Woo! No, I missed. Okay, it's all good. Oh! How many more to go? No, this one's done. Just one more over here. Oh, yes. Here we go. Here we go. Easy. Boom! All right, I'm not drinking another speed 5. It was too quick. I hated it. I'm gliding down, and now I just have to wait for Bertha. Come on. Come on down, you big old dragon. And you know what? Let's stick a bed on top. Put the armor on, and we've got our totem going. Let's do this. Oh, she's coming down. She's coming down. I was going to make an anvil, but I'll do it in a second. Come on. Let me get some nice juicy hits on you here. And boom! Okay, that did a load of damage. And we hit the head. Yes! Oh my goodness, netherite sword does so much. No, no! Oh, she flew off. Okay, it's fine. It doesn't matter because I can get an even better sword. We go boom. Sharpness 3, netherite. Oh my goodness. I mean, it also has loyalty 3 and blast protect. Wait, what? I don't need this god apple. Here, have it, Enderman. It's all yours. I just want her to come down, please. Yes, she's coming down. This is it. I'm going to use my loyalty 4 sword on you. Come on. Yes. Oh, we can kill her. Come on. This is it. No! I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine. All right, I'm going to drink jump boost. You know what? I'm drinking speed too, just so I can get up high and run quickly. Up we go. Okay, I suck. It's fine. I can just use my jump boost 5 to get up. Up we go. Easy peasy. Yes, we're up. Okay, come on. Perch again, dragon. I'm also going to drink haste 5 just because I want to see what this looks like. Yes, we just destroy it like it's nothing. Oh, we still can't break bedrock though. Oh, yeah, she's going down. In we pearl. This is it. I'm going to hit jump and hit her. I'm going to jump and hit her like this. Ah! Oh, no, bad idea. Okay, terrible idea. Come on. Yes. Yes. Yes, come on. Yes. What? What is her head doing? What the heck? That's so creepy. Oh, my goodness. We did it, though. Oh, man. Wait a second. We have... What are our XP levels right now? I'm just going to smack the egg. Goodbye.